Sports on Air.
We were able to build the lead, so if it wasn't for that, then yeah, we definitely would have been a closer game. You know, shots just didn't fall for them, so that's part of the game. I'm sure that they recognize that also, and I'm sure that's also something that they're going to work on going into their next tournament. So definitely got to give all the other teams their credit, though.
So you got 6-2 since the elimination round?
Yeah.
Was there any pressure given that
now you've swept all the games? Not necessarily pressure. Basically, we just wanted to stick to what our game plan was and what the coaches drew up for us. And we knew as long as we did that, then that's all that we can ask for. You know, if we win, we win. If we lose, then you know we probably could have done a lot of things differently. But as far as that, that's what all the preparation is for, to get ready for the big moment. And we were able to keep our composure and go out there and get a win.
Chris, you just whipped the competition from day one. Let me say that you just brought out the brooms tonight.
Yeah, I mean, it was an amazing experience to go out there and compete against teams around Southeast Asia. It's my first time seeing a lot of these players. Most played against some of these guys in ABL before. But for me, this is a totally new situation. So, you know, I really had to go with what Coach Ronnie and the coaching staff gave us. You know, the scouting reports. We watched hours of film. And we had, you know, all those practices on top of our practices with our PBA team. So we did a lot of double time for a while. But, you know, that's the commitment you have to give when you're doing it for the country.
The last time you were here in the SEA Games, you were part of the so-called Gila Scouts, the SeaNag program then. Now, yeah. you're now part of the Gila Seniors and just one goal again. What can you say about that?
Yeah, actually, the first time that I was in the pool, I actually didn't make the final list. But now it's just an honor to be in the pool and get alone, be on the court and be able to show my talent. 3-on-3 gave me a great opportunity to showcase my talent and as well as, you know, the rest of my teammates. You know, this being my first time, I'm glad that I got the gold. And, you know, hopefully my name gets called again so I get another opportunity.
So yesterday you had a hard time against Indonesia. What changed tonight?
Yeah, we just wanted to go in and correct a lot of things that we did wrong. Last game, we gave them a lot of easy buckets last game, and we really just wanted to make them work for all their points. And I think you saw that in the finals game today, that our defensive intensity picked up, and they had to work for every basket that they got.
All right, thank you, Mr.
All right, thank you.
Thank you for watching. Click the subscribe button and ring the bell to be notified with our latest videos.